फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल बी टेलिंग यू अबाउट ग्रीन चिली एज वेल एज रेड चिली. हाय फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल बी टेलिंग यू अबाउट रेड चिली पाउडर एंड इट्स यूजेस एंड आई विल टेल यू हाउ मच क्वांटिटी ऑफ रेड चिली पाउडर इज रिक्वायर्ड इन मेकिंग इंडियन फूड और इंडियन करी. रेड चिली इज अ स्पाइस एंड रेफर टू ड्राई फ्रूट्स ऑफ चिली पेपर. इट कैन ऑल्सो बी ग्राउंडेड टू फाइन पाउडर. इट कम्स इन क्रिम्सन रेड कलर. It imparts an attractive natural red color to the food it is cooked with. It is also known as degi mirch. It is slightly hot than paprika. It contains vitamin C and antioxidants. When choosing whole mirch, ensure that it is fresh. Whole mirch can be dried and grounded in mixer at home. Powdered red chili or degi mirch is available ready-made in store under various brand names. In Indian cuisine, we use degi mirch or red chili powder in all our curries and dishes to spice up our food. If you are preparing an Indian curry for 5-6 people, so you require 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, and if you are preparing for 10 to 12 people, then you require 2 teaspoons of red chili powder. You can increase or decrease the quantity of chili powder in your Indian curry if you like very spicy food. So you can add more than a one teaspoon, and if you like less spicy food, then you can take half a spoon of chili powder in your Indian curry. So it's according to your taste. Whole dried red chilies kept in rice and sugar helps to keep ants and pests away.
Thank you for watching my video.